Ya está.
These last three games are going to be really vital for this club to stay in the division.
Well, it's do or die almost, isn't it? We're at that point now where they can't afford any slip-ups. They certainly can't afford to continue playing the way that they have been.
Manchester United getting the first half underway. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Eric Bailly plays with Chris Smalling in central defence. Paul Pogba plays with Michael Carrick in the middle. Zlatan Ibrahimovic is the lone striker today. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Marcelo starts with Carvajal in the fullback positions. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. Cristiano Ronaldo plays up front with Karim Benzema. Good challenge. Forward now, Ibrahimovic. He might be through. Rooney too far forward offside.
Well, there was nothing wrong with the pass. If he could have just stayed onside, he was through.
Whenever I see Zlatan Ibrahimovic and seeing him today in your company, Alan, I always think we were in Gothenburg and there was a play on, wasn't there, which translated in Swedish to "Where is Zlatan?" But we know where he is now and what he's achieved since those days.
Yeah, I'm sure the defenders won't need reminding down there.
It's a quick break. It's a chance.
Ah,
no, it's offside.
Okay.
I think that was, yeah. Some of the men.
Valencia. Eric Bailly. Chris Smalling. Cut out the pass. A timely challenge. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
The first part.
The great Real Madrid. Hoping for victory here. But knowing that it might not just be a simple task. Rooney.
I'm not going to see what kind of flash on him.
Carvajal. Cristiano Ronaldo. Karim Benzema. Then strongly.
Oh, this. É uma espécie de ligados a turbo.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. Picking out Ibrahimovic. Kroos.
Foda-se, sério. Esse gajo é com flechas e pelo flanco, cara.
Here comes an attack from Manchester United. The shot's on. Very nearly a goal. It's hit the bar and it's back in play.
Vamos com o Zé. Vai lá esta merda. Está famoso.
Nada.
And Ronaldo. Bale. That will help ease the pressure.
Como é que estão desorientados, mano? Vamos ver se acordam para aí. Paquita.
Marcelo. Another throw in given. Antonio Valencia. Luke Shaw. Here's Martial. Shaw. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Benzema. And here comes the counter attack.
Oi, estamos
a ver mais uma tecazita. Está bom, está bom.
Estava, sei lá, estava lá a apalhar rápido.
Ah, Deus,
ainda estava a vir para mim lá.
Mas foi boa, foi boa. Então, se calhar tinha... Foi boa, falhou.
Ainda não achei, tá bom. Mas...
Criámos a oportunidade. Está fuera de juego. Está fuera de juego.
That's an offside against Wayne Rooney.
He goes a bit early, gets a bit too eager.
Real Madrid looking good.
He's got his shot off now.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Crosses in. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. It's an advantage for Manchester United. Play on, says the ref. Makes a challenge here. United trying to get down to their game, to business as usual. Now it's with Wayne Rooney. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Valencia, attack building for Manchester United. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Interception there as Carrick tried to find his teammate. Not quite sure how he reached that, reaching up to slide in and then still get the ball away, even though it was bouncing up. Here come Real Madrid. Shots on here. That's well, well wide.
Desculpa. Vamos para o outro lado. Tentei ali assim que ele saiu da finta.
Possession in the midfield area. Cross. We could be in.
Anda, assim já. Tá.
Eu estava de dúvidas agora.
Não, essa aí. Oh, se um gajo olhar para ali, aparece logo um.
Forte, já vai ali.
Um ou dois, né? Passante.
Dá uma pedrona.
Se o Benzema.
Está perdoado.
Benzema.
Vai,
it's good movement. They're getting forward here, Manchester United. Shot on! Saw the goal and went for it. Terrific stop.
Nem a sorte também tem que estar do nosso lado.
It's out for a corner.
Ele está ali para defender também.
Os guarda-redes também tem que brilhar. Está lá a ver, então. Não podemos sofrer antes do intervalo. Vai embora. Decos.
Na marca,
é para criar pressão. Isso. Mas eles é que têm que fazer, não é, gente?
Going for the through pass. Now Carrick.
Só está a apostar, remate longe. Remate longe, isso é com pedinhos à boca.
Vamos dar uma olhada, Alan, at Cristiano Ronaldo's goal.
Nossa, pá, foi uma grande bola ali. Se for assim de longe, está sempre ali um gajo no caminho também.
Imagina aqui com o Ibrahimovic.
Ibrahimovic!
Ele andava a tentar se desmarcar e ia sempre atrás dele.
Se marcaram é muito centro de bola, os cabrões. Este é uma posse de bola. Está mal que é para a gente explorar o contra-ataque.
when you're outplayed in midfield, it's a really tough ask in a match of this caliber. And he has been outplayed in midfield. He's off now, and he'd probably be quite relieved.
He's a player that likes to get his foot on the ball to dictate the tempo, but never got close to doing that here.
Sergio Ramos. Marcelo. Brilliant team play, this, with the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible. It's Isco. Well, they're in a good position here. Good, strong tackle. Eric Bailly. Here's Martial. Trying to find an opening. Panicking.
Eu tenho tempo nada, meu. Mal o Léo me toca nos pés, diz que é toque.
Forward now, Ibrahimovic. Toni Kroos. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Gareth Bale. And he could get away here. Modric! Wonderful save.
É, tá bom. That's
a really good chance for that.
Big call to look back on it, because it would have been a real chance to get a goal had the flag stayed down.
Yeah, I think that's why maybe he went just a little bit too early.
They'll get a free kick.
Queria passar para o Benzema, ele passou um...
Lá se consegues mudar o marcador do livro. Tem que haver uma maneira, já.
É como...
Ao mesmo start, não dá. Não, está a sair nesse momento.
Well, he's gone to ground, and whenever that happens, you're going to get penalized. Poor challenge.
Time wasting,
Alan. Do you think
marcadores, acho que é marcador, mas é marcador.
O R2 faz o quê? Muda quem marca, né?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, you can understand it to a certain extent. They've worked hard to get themselves into this position,
maneira,
and they don't seem to have too many.
Na pausa, não é? Pois,
pois é. Não sei. Value? Não faz nada. Não sei.
Kovacevic.
Hey guys, my name's Seb and I'm the associate development.
Ambitions of getting another goal now.
It is all about the team, not the individuals, but forwards are the most individual players in many ways. Certainly single-minded, and he's got himself a goal, and he'll be happy tonight.
Yeah, well, the fans are happy with his contribution, and why not? He's played really well.
From onde é que isto é? Sou que carreguei em tudo, até aqui no meio. Não dá? Tem que ser uma... Ou carregar dois botões, ou uma coisa assim qualquer.
Now Mkhitaryan. At the same time, we are launching the Ghost Recon now. It's a very good interception.
Estava acampado ali, não?
Real Madrid had the ball. Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go.
Thanks again for your great support.
On to the attack now. James Rodriguez. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Mateo Kovacic.
Well,
it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
The break is definitely on.
Vamos a mexer nas substituições nas alturas certas, não é? Acertamos ali na altura que fizemos.
Foi uma das altas saídas.
Here's Shaw. Wayne Rooney. Pogba. Promising build-up until that challenge. Rodriguez. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. There's some potential in this move. Keeper to collect this one. intercepted well. It's a quick break.
Great stop. Had a lean the mill.
Deflected out for a throw. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. In quickly. And now the shot! And the goalkeeper got
that
across to it.
That is the corner for Real Madrid.
He cleared that really well. Rodriguez. Close! At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
Up to the guy up there. On the right. Linda. Deve ter gravado uma fábula. Depois desse drible. Sinta aí.
10 shots, 7 on target for Real Madrid.
Well, what's impressive is the way that they've worked the keeper. He's been a busy boy today.
Kroos. Kovacic. Challenges for the ball.
Toni
Kroos. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Henrik Mkhitaryan. And the referee's given Manchester United the free kick. Valencia. Herrera. Now Rooney. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. And he's in.
And
Valencia. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. And Herrera. Now it's with Wayne Rooney. Attack building for Manchester United. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Now, Rodriguez.
Well,
this is how they love to play. Yeah,
Ronaldo, get it. Oh, no, don't. What did Bale? Ah, oi.
Passei para ti, meu. Yeah, passa por
aí. Também joga a chance.
Yeah. Dá para tudo, dá para tudo. Mas foda-se ali, vai-se olhar para a próxima remate. O gajo ia dizer lá, mano. Agora deu para. Passei sempre com o boneco e ia receber a bola. Pô-se com muita força, caralho.
Depois carreguei logo para rematar o gajo mesmo assim, não rematou, tive que rematar outra vez.
Ibrahimovic! Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Wow, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
A timely challenge. That's the brilliance of the back heel. It looks great when it works. Shots on here. And that is the final whistle. Real Madrid.